Yo, what's going on, guys? Man, it's your boy Dignified2K, and we're finally back with another video. And guys, today you guys can see I'm already on my shot creating post score. I know a lot of you guys in the comments have been telling me that you want to see the post score in action. The past few days I've been trying to get badges and stuff like that, but we're finally, you know, at a point. I don't have max badges yet, but I'm definitely at a point where I'm comfortable with playing. And speaking of that, man, it's only day 4 of this game by the time this comes out, so I've only played the game for around 3 days. So of course I'm still trying to figure out, you know, what's successful in this game, what works, what moves I can do, because the game is a little bit like 18, but the animations and stuff is definitely a lot different. You can see the very first play of the game they're chucking. But before we get too much further into this, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for all the support, man. Just the other day we already hit 8k and we're almost already at 9k, which is actually unreal. Thank you guys so much. And you know, if you guys stick towards the rest of this video, you can see a nice little layup right there. If you stick towards the rest of this video, I've got a nice little surprise for you guys. Definitely check out that. Don't skip through anything. I'm not going to mention exactly what it is, but definitely stay tuned to this video. You guys can see right here, stuff I've been preaching at 2K18 and definitely applies in 19. You have to be patient as a post scorer. If you want to be a good post scorer, be patient. Learn how to read the defense. You can see right there, I probably took that mid-range, but I thought he was going to close out. I'm going to go ahead and go with an easy mid-range fadeaway. Now, if you guys want to know any of my animations, you guys want to figure out what this build is, I already uploaded both of these videos a couple days ago. Go ahead and check that out. I want to leave this full gameplay in this for you guys, is just to see the progression really of my player, see how he plays, and later down the road when I'm actually using, you know, this player when he's maxed out, how much further I've advanced in skill, how much further this player is. And you kind of see, I want to get like a little bit of a progression from the very beginning to the end. You can see right there, he pump faked and, you know, probably made me mess up my shot a little bit because it made me gather weird. But we do have the best defense in this game. I already got a steal right back. That's the thing on the twos, guys. If you're playing twos, you have to be smart. Literally, if you can turn the ball over without even knowing it like 5 times in a game. That's definitely something different. To you guys that have not had 2K19 yet, do not play this game like it's 2K18, because I promise you it will not work out well. But again, you got an easy 6-0 lead. But you guys saw in the beginning of those clips, takeover is literally unguardable on this game. Now what you want to do, you guys can see a few of those times I had a lot of easy fadeaways and hop shots and stuff like that, but you guys definitely saw the other times where I've drop stepped, I've post spin technician, all that kind of stuff like that, and I didn't even have the badge on bronze yet. If I did, it was only on bronze. And you guys could see how overpowered that was. I was doing post spins on centers, bro. I was doing post spins on you know, just about anybody, including drop steps, and I didn't even have the badge, and I was getting people out of position like that. Now what I would recommend with the post scoring takeover, do moves like that. It kind of works like a hot, like, you know, little hot thing that you got last year in 18, but it's a lot better in my opinion. I feel like if you guys can time your shots, it's gonna go in every single time, which is insanely like crazy. But again, like, it's easier if you do a drop step because you're gonna get animations like that. If you do a post spin, you're gonna get crazy animations. And in my opinion, especially this year in 18, hold that green anyway, but this year in 19 actually, you want to do moves that are easy. You don't want to kind of put the game into, or your chances into the game's hands. Like if you do a fadeaway when you have that, look at that animation, bro. But like if I did a fadeaway, I would have to time the shot, and 2K might make me miss it, etc. So if you guys ever get the takeover badge, I would definitely recommend doing moves such as the post spin or drop step, anything like that. But anyways, if you guys are this far into the video, man, like I said, you can see right there I got baited, but we're gonna get the ball right back anyway. If you guys are this far into the video, I'm gonna go ahead and post the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One VC codes right here on the screen. Make sure if you guys get it, let me know in the comment section if you got it, or actually take a screenshot and tweet it to me on Twitter. This is gonna be my Twitter right here on the screen, Dignified2K. Let me know that you guys got it. I'll follow you guys, all that kind of good stuff. Make sure you let me know. But you can see right here, he's gonna play me back. You can't be dumb, bro. Post shot creators, they have that mid-range on lock, easy green. And especially with a takeover badge, it's going to be extremely overpowered. You guys can see already I have both of these guys cold. I'm going to go with the hop shot this time. He's playing me inside for the spin. Easy green again. Like I said, if you want to know any of my animations, the video is already uploaded on my channel. You can see real quick, I'm going to do another spin move right here. Actually, I'm going to hit him with a drop step. Look at him get out of position. Easy dunk, guys. This is what I'm talking about. You want to do easy animations just like this when you have drop stepper, you got post spin technician. You don't want to give the game the chance to make you miss, especially when you're up 20-0 like this. But you guys can see right here, I'm probably gonna sell. I was wide open on this fadeaway, definitely should have made it. I don't know what happened. You know, like I said, I'm still trying to time my shots, I'm still trying to learn what's successful, what works in this game, all that kind of stuff. But I didn't want to cut the gameplay because I want to show you guys exactly how I'm playing, how I'm going through things this like at this early stage in the game, and how I'm kind of working the post. Again, you can see right here, they're playing the pick and pop game. It's just going to be a post score. You can see I've got great defense. This guy's not going to be scoring on me down low. He's trying to pin me deep. Got the box out, but again, he's going to be able to out-rebound me just because he had me boxed out kind of far under the rim. You can see right here, he's going for the post spin. Timed the shot perfectly. I'm going to kick it back out to my guy. Bricks the shot, and I won't be able to get the rebound right there. But anyways, guys, again, I want to reiterate, thank you guys so much for the support so far in 2K19. Let me know what builds you guys ended up making for your post scores or your guards or anything like that. I know a lot of you guys are asking me a ton of questions. Go ahead and keep asking those questions, and I'll definitely let you know my thoughts and what I think about the game so far. Let me know your thoughts as well. And this gameplay is coming to an end, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. You can see right here, he's going to take up a terrible shot. I'm going to kick it out to my guy one more time. He's going to go baseline right here. He's going to pump fake the shot. Perfect pump pass. And boom, that's game, guys. Anyways, like I said, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. But I've been Dignified. I'm out. Peace.